What's up, everybody? Welcome back to CSC Tech Dip. I get a lot of questions about this C300 with the fan just running full blast. People asking me, what's the fix? There are things that to look into it, and I want to just share with you why, actually. It's not that simple as it is. You got the fan here, cooling fan. Cooling fan is getting a signal from the engine control unit, but it's getting ground on the body and the power from the fuse box. That's all it does. Now, this guy here measures sensors and actually allows that guy to switch it on. Like you can see it over here on the schematics. We got power and power with the relay energizer pre-fuse, which is the fuse box at the front. So we know that the fuse is okay because the fan is coming on. And then we got the signal.
Reason why, you see where the engine control unit is?
It's on top of the engine. Now, there's rubbers that actually observe the vibration. A period of time, the rubber actually wear off, and then this takes the vibration. So this could be defective too. It's called ME9.7, this. This could be defective and actually tell the engine control unit to come on all the time.
The temperature is low, so the fan shouldn't come on full blast. The AC is off. Definitely the fan should come on at all. And then, coming on full, which I'm not activating it completely, and the temperature is good. It's not even complaining about anything, so it's only the signal that's coming from here. So we have possibly the fan, but first thing I would do is software update everything, just like now. I did the software update. It was still doing the same thing. We had the fan over here. I just plug it in. It was still doing the same thing. Now, I grab a used one. This is the old one. I grab a used one, blanket and program it, and it worked. So our problem was the ECU in here. Let's see it now. AC is off. Okay. And the fan is quiet. Fan is not moving at all. There. All good. So we had a problem with the ECU. So I hope it helps out people out there. It does take time to diagnose, but take your time and diagnose and change the right component. All right, till next time, take it easy.